Hey-ho, the two-ton hippo that made headlines when it jumped from a moving truck, has died in southern Taiwan. The hippo broke both a leg and a tooth when it leaped from the truck belonging to its owner. Hey-ho was being transported back to its home in a privately owned zoo just after a trip to a local spring when he escaped.
It should have been at around 6:30 a.m. this morning when his caretaker arrived on the scene and found that he was no longer moving and was certain that he had already passed away. So at this unfortunate time, we express deep mourning for his death.
He was then taken to an abandoned fish farm by local authorities for examination. Vets who examined the animal said the root cause of death was intestinal problems, which resulted from injuries sustained during the animal's fall a day earlier.